counted. These other teams doing a pretty good job too.
Blues win the faceoff. And now Tarasenko gets it in front and he scores! Under the pad, and Tarasenko makes it a 3-1 game.
Two straight icings by the Vancouver Canucks, and Vladdy Tarasenko goals in back-to-back games have given the Blues some life right here, and the fans from St. Louis here in Vancouver liking that one, something to cheer about. And from the faceoff, Tarasenko holds on to it. Now he's going to make a powerful move, protects the puck, slides it to the far side. Excellent play. You can see the right pad of the goaltender collapsed behind his leg, didn't spread out, and with that split